Hey guys, Sniper here, and today we're going to be doing goalie, be a pro, I guess. So I'm just putting on the Bauer Supreme gear because it's my favorite type of gear. Duh. Has to be Ep1. It's the best gear in the NHL right now. And wait, one minute, one minute. I need to go to the Ranger. Because Lundqvist has the type that I like. Okay, wait a sec. See if Yep. Okay. Anyway, the reason is this isn't very interesting. I just wanted to say this. I don't know why I'm saying this. Nobody really cares. It's just when you go to here, this is Ronta's gear right here. Uses the Easter. Lundqvist uses the Bauer Supreme, so that's why I need to put equipping that. Hopefully I can get drafted to the Rangers because it's my favorite team. But if not, it's okay. I'll just try to get myself traded because I'm putting on Lundqvist everything, even helmet. So hopefully I do get drafted there. Or just some type of team with blue, and I'll just change my helmet to like cool blue one, I guess. So now I need to go to helmet because I'm not gonna have the neck protector. I don't know why. No. Is that the new one? This is Ronta's. This is Lundqvist's. Yeah, it is too. And if you didn't see, my name is Oleg, and then number one, Johnny Oleg. Let's get into this. Kind of want to choose my team. Then there wouldn't be any draft, so. I'm gonna play for somebody. I'm just gonna go for my home team, the Eagles. Just because I want to. And I'll probably up their goalie standing. Not their forwards, which sucks, because it probably won't even make them more a cup. I'm trying to make the game short. What? It took away my helmet. Screw it. How do I? Is it advanced settings? Or did I pass it? Anyway, at least I still have my other gear. Oleg, starting his career. Bam. Eagles. Bam. Did anybody see that close? That I just made. Bam. Hopefully this thing can start before I bang it. I'm gonna play one. I'm playing with my pad. You're banging it wrong. There we go. Why do you always face whatever team you go on? You always face the random weak kids. Okay. alternate ones. Red.
Do I look good in an Eagles jersey?
Let's see. See if I look good.
The teams are ready and so are we.
Oh, I just need to get to see if I look good. Oh.
You are here at the right
moment. Why should I care?
With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro.
I look beautiful.
Mike Emrick, and play is just
look at
underway.
Me. These jerseys are my favorite.
Moves it to the corner. That is defense.
God. What am I doing? Ah, get up.
He's moving the puck up the wing. Good score.
Yeah, we scored.
Good for the home team, did it. Cape Breton's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left.
I love Cape Breton's goal horn. So sick. Wait, I forgot to change my goalie stance. Look at it, it sucks. I like the one where you're crouching.
Fantastic shutdown. 27 seconds. Gains the zone.
Oh, wait, Nolan Patrick's on this team. I forgot. I better watch out for him.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
There he is.
The corner for this. Nice play with the stick.
The captain.
Nothing more will come. Guards the point well, doesn't he? Looks for room. Great opportunity from point blank.
Jeez.
Pass down into the corner. Passes it back to the point. Big drive. Outstanding strength and support. Shooting. Missed.
Jeez. This is crazy. My boys can't get it.
The Screaming Eagles want to generate something up the wing. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big drive. Oh, and
I almost
it's off
saved
the mark.
That.
Oh,
saved
what
that
a
one.
Stop. A missed opportunity from this close in. Goes back deep for it. Skate kick out of the scrum. The Wheat Kings with possession in center ice. Using the point. He is hooked. He kind of shook it off and continues to play. There'll be a penalty.
Okay.
Brandon's
penalty,
goes down by one here.
Power play.
At least briefly, a minor penalty for hooking. Cape Breton's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. You only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Just under 8 minutes remaining here in the first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Oh, great cut. Very important if he can clear this puck out.
I want to play it, but I'm not.
Cape Breton's back to play in their own end as the clock ticks down on the power play. Got it at the point. Shoots. Score. A goal on the power play.
Yay. It's 2-0. Let's see. Oh, and it was assisted by my favorite player on the Eagles that I actually met. And got a
terrific save there.
Sign.
But they're back to within one.
Anyway, as I was saying, my favorite player is Felix Martineau, and I met him in real life, so that's
Brandon's cut the lead in half. I wonder if they can build on this and maybe get the game even before the end of this first period. The Wheat Kings prevail on the draw. Fires. Terrific save with a pass.
I'm gonna cover that.
Held there for a face-off coming up next.
Oh, I do have my mask. I thought I would have the Eagles mask, but I don't.
Got possession. The Screaming Eagles through the neutral zone, ready the next attack. On the outside, a shot. Off his helmet mask. Ripper just missed the net with that one. Carries it to the corner. The hit wins out at the blue line. Point to point. Shoots. Got his pad on that one. Need to get
rid of it. Come on, boys, score.
Gains the blue line. What a ripper!
Oh my God, I was sliding all over.
Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. No! Gotta get it on net.
He had enough room to unload the shot. He got all of it. Just missed wide.
Let's it go.
Shoot.
Got that. Tremendous scoring
with
chance.
With 3.9 left in the period, we almost scored. Okay, let's hold our lead. Till the end of the period.
Quick shot. Period number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two.
Go.
These two teams are separated by just a goal. Underway in period two.
Carroza. Go, Carroza.
Oh, wonderful play. The Wheat Kings up the wing are moving the puck. Let's a shot fly.
Oh, save that.
Game is even.
What? I don't see that replay. I thought I saved that. Steven.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goal.
Hey! Did it knock off my water bottle? Look, I had that saved all day. Did that go through me? Oh, went over me. Low goal. It knocked the water bottle off.
The Wheat Kings have gotten this back
AI
into a tie, and there's loads of time left.
I don't know what's called, computer. Stupid NHL
they win the
game.
And will now set up an attack. A shot. Wonderful save.
Beautiful save.
There are a lot of happy humans.
Oh,
when
my grand was here last night. Oh, I was
Cape Breton's looking to head man
crap.
Up the wing.
I was, it was against this team. I did one more my real name, goalie mode.
And
I went like, slid right over and like robbed him. Like with the Jerry Brady slide.
Shoot, they can't find the target. A cover.
Hey, it's a penalty for goalie learning.
Under 5 minutes skated here in the second. And this game is tied at two.
I want to go home and get the
puck. Ties his man up, and so the puck goes to
his
team.
Okay, come on, Fiore. Fournier.
Takes that pass.
Oh!
That hit somebody.
That almost went into.
A shot. He
what?
Hit the
what?
Post.
What?
There's a hooking
what?
Call on
what?
This play, but
what?
He keeps going.
What?
Brandon's 2 minute
oh
penalty.
Oh my God! Hit the crossbar.
Anything you do once, you can do twice.
Oh
let's see if that applies
come on,
to
yes,
this
everything we can do once,
play.
We can do twice. I'm right now.
Gains the zone. Pass cut. The Wheat Kings continue to probe up the wing. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick.
Let's
making
go.
Headway through center.
Daddy
back
buddy.
And forth they go between the points.
Watch, this is what I'm going to do. If he makes it
Frank's
over,
one.
I'm going to go.
Pressure mounting here. Oh, great save
or
there.
I'm going to go.
Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Over here.
Save.
Over here.
The Wheat Kings are back even. Full strength shoot action. The penalty kill.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that
shoot
save. But now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Let's go.
They win it. Fires. Just missed the net.
You have to give yourself
oh, wait,
a chance
I should be
here. You cannot
watching
this
my
puck
voice.
Past the net.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. No completion on that pass.
Man
thanks
on.
To the stick.
They can't hear me.
Nicely patted away. Heads on behind. Front of the net. Give that goalie credit for another. Brandon's in control of the puck up the wing.
Whoa, what a play.
Great job on a cut pass. A shot. He missed the net. The
boom,
Wheat
boom,
Kings
boom.
Through the neutral zone.
No.
The puck.
Don't stay like that.
Let's it go. Oh, he
the reason I'm not doing
fly.
Good this game is because I have like the weirdest pose.
Gets in.
I have the
what
staring
do?
Goalie pose. I don't
drill.
Like it.
He scores.
Oh, he scored. Right when they come off the power play. Carroza.
Cape Breton's broken the tie
Cape
late
boy,
in the second
bro.
Period. Setting the stage for a wonderful conclusion to this. And then
let's
a
go.
Full third
Fournier.
Period ahead.
Just dump it in. Get